check when you are writing the answer.
No comma.
No comma. Comma will be there when the sentence is having a different meaning. When the next sentence is not continued with the first one, that time we are using the comma. Understood? But when you are using a full stop here, that full stop place you are adding the coordinating
conjunction.
Not in the starting of a sentence or not in the end of a sentence. Wherever there is a full stop, in these two sentences, there you are adding the coordinating
conjunction.
In this sentence, you are not supposed to put a full stop in the middle. In the middle, you are adding the coordinating
conjunction.
Clear? Yeah. The structure of the coordination, the compound sentence is what now? Given in your workbooks. Structure of the compound sentence is also given. You're on the page? Subject plus predicate.
Last time, there you have all these words. So now this will be continued with B.